Fugitive who lived four decades on the run after a deadly shooting is due in Greensboro courtroom today. William Taylor is accused of a deadly shooting in 1977 near Jacksonville, Florida. Last month, he was captured 40 years later in Reidsville, North Carolina, living under the name James Mannion. The FBI says Mannion not only changed names, but got married and ran a small business there. Investigators say he killed a Williston city official and wounded the person serving as mayor at the time before disappearing.